Eric Tom says it is good to finally have a grown-up in the room, as he backed up Attorney General William Barr's testimony this week in Sates buying Dittaker, Tom, joined by his wife Lara, who is pregnant with their second child, made the statement in an interview on Fox. Grown-up in the room, Tom said. You finally have a grown-up in the room who calls out this nonsense. Because, you know, my father always went around during the campaign, he talked about the deep state guys do exist, by the way. It still exists, but it does exist and it did exist. You see at the emails between FBI people about insurance policies and other things, you see dossiers that were paid for by political candidates, that were leaked through people's wives, it's really incredible, Lara Trump added, but guess who the first person is who called them out? Donald Trump way back when, and he's always right. You might not like it when he says it, but he's always right. Eric and Lara's comments come 2 days after Barr testified that he believes spying did occur on the Trump campaign in 2016, as he vowed to review the conduct of the FBI's original Russia probe, and the focus of a related internal review shifted to the role of a key FBI informant. DEMS rage against BIA for backing claims of Trump campaign SPYING by FBI prominent Democrats lined up to hammer Barr for testifying that federal authorities had spied on the Trump campaign in 2016 to House Majority Leader Steny Hoyer, DMD, told Fox News that Barr's loyalties were compromised, he is acting as an employee of the president. Hoyer said, I believe the Attorney General believes he needs to protect the President of the United States, added House Speaker Nancy Pelosi, declared, I don't trust Barr. I trust Mueller, but Eric Trump continued, it was interesting, the day after the Barr report came out, you go on all the channels. You are watching CNN, not that I watched CNN or MSNBC, well we don't care about Russia, we want to talk about healthcare. I go, how disingenuous is this, you've been talking about Russia for the last 3 years all day, every day then all of a sudden it comes out that the whole thing is a hoax, which is what my father, myself and Lara and Don, and Ivanka and everybody else have been saying, and all of a sudden they want to talk about healthcare. This is where they are going to lose, this is where they are going to lose in 2020. The media take a show with AGBIR for saying, SPYING. Did occur on Trump campaign, yo, Fox. The Republican National Committee, that number is close to $200 million. The couple also addressed the topic of immigration Friday. One of the president's core issues. Pelosi stated Thursday she wants to find common ground on immigration, saying, I'm not giving up on the president on this, this has to happen. It's inevitable. In response, Eric said that the MO modus operandi, he's President Trump's a racist, he's a sexist, all the things that he's exactly not, just imagine how effective that we could be as a country, if you actually had people who are willing to work together. I know that's a utopian view, but if you sat down and really cared about prescription drug prices, something that is on top of my father's mind every single day, or you cared about solving the problem at the southern border, you know you see all these incredible border patrol agents. And they always invite them, Ms. Pelosi, please, please come down, you keep saying there is no problem at our southern border, come down. Do one shift with me, right in the right seat of my car for one shift, and you won't be saying that there is not a problem. Click here to get the Fox News if you edit. If there truly was sincerity to fix the problem, it could be done, but the problem is they don't want my father to accomplish anything.